First, they were beating another Nigeria and other countries because there's Uganda and other countries were there, Ethiopia and all that. When I could not cope with the harassment, if I did not leave, I'm sure, is that the man forced me to have sex with me or he killed me? Because I'm nobody to them. To them, they will be telling us that they own us for that 2 years. They can actually do anything they want. As actually, they've paid for our own life in our own country. So they can actually do anything they want for us. 99% of ladies out there, Arab country, they are using them as a slave. And if everybody is comfortable being in Arab country and does not want to come back home, the person is actually having sex with the boss. So that is the deal over.